What up, everybody? It's your boy MK Legend back on the mic for another Mortal Kombat 11 episode series. Today's episode, we're about to do some more Combat League gameplay. I feel like rocking some Combat League. We're about to rock some Scorpion for today's episode, so we're gonna do some crazy Scorpion Combat League matches. Let's see if we can get some GGs. Let's not waste any more time. Let's get right to it. Let's get the Scorpion video pop. Pressure, man, that they bring. It's not a joke, no joke. Alright, got the grabs in. Yeah. Hey, man, why did I do that? Yeah, staggers. That is crazy. Time's up, punk.
Round two, fight.
Darkness.
Shit. You knew I was gonna stagger that. Ah, where you at?
Fight.
You at, Jax? Ah, man, I'm blocking time. Damn, what a tough match, man. That shit was tough.
Fight.
He really went for the grab there. He's gonna keep grabbing after that, okay. Shit. got him. Takes that screen spirit, bitch. He likes to stagger a lot with that forward, I think it's forward 3. I haven't played Jax in a minute. You figure it out. Let's see how we can win this set, though. Damn. Shit. I thought he was staggered.
Round 2, fight.
Damn it, man. Forward 3 is just insane, man. And I have to guess every fucking time if he's gonna stagger or not. Continue the Scorpion vid. See who about to rock with. And I've got to fuck with a Sonya. I haven't played too many Sonyas recently. Not too many. Very rare. Alright, let's kick off the set. I think he's rocking the robot variation. Shit. He really blocked it. That's what I hate about Scorpion. A lot of his moves are too punishable.
Bitches get stitches.
The overhead really never works. I don't know why. Like, a lot of people block overhead for some reason. Oh yeah. Clutch, baby.
Final round, fight.
Come on, Sonya. Yeah, he was gonna throw me with that shit. Shit. Really? Really? Oh yeah. Really? A fucking neutral jump? Fuck. No! This messed up with my fingers. Yo, they need to buff Scorpion. Oh, fuck. Give me that. You're hot, bitch. Now, where you at? From Sonya to Sub-Zero. How the fuck did I not punish? Staggers. Take that. Hey, yo, they really need to buff Scorpion. He does like no damage.
Round two, fight.
Turn. Back to the corner, please. Give me that brutality. Oh, yeah. Beautiful performance by my man, Scorpion. Beat ourselves a champion. Got some good work there, some good points. Let's move on to the next. Alright, let's continue this Scorpion vid. And we gotta play a Katana now. Not feeling that at all. Alright, that was a nice set we had the last one. Now let's see if we can do it again with a Katana player. With the rock in the soul chamber. Katana looking beautiful. But she about to get this work, you know? About to get this work. She got the blood stance and the ground war. I feel that. Katana's a tough man. I think they're one of the most trickier players to beat, especially a good Katana. He's very underrated.
Round one, fight.
Hey, my man. The dashing. Holy shit. Oh yeah, that's just beautiful performance. You have no honor. Man, I didn't know what I was gonna do. It's mixing them up. Take that. Take that. Oh yeah. Oh, did it come out? I cannot believe that. Oh, an empty jump. Finish her. Holy shit, man. That was close. But we got the W. Scorpion wins. Round one, fight. Alright, where you at? Oh, take that shit. Shit. Fuck. Shit, man. That's freaking neutral jumps. Messed up. Oh, now you go for it. Oh shit, I didn't get my freaking teleport. Oh man, that was so close. Yo, I hate my controller, man. I don't be getting shit. Round two, fight. Got him. Feel my pain. Damn it. I don't remember, he's always gonna do that. Come on, how did I not get my shit? Unreal. Now he blocks. Unreal, man. At least try. Final round, fight. Fuck. I can never get the freaking staggers right. That crushing. No! Oh my god! Holy shit, man. I did a neutral jump on his ass. That was so funny. He's doing that to me the whole set. Scorpion.